And I'll probably say, let's sing the same few songs before every game.
My most unique pregame ritual, I like to take a nap before a game to get rested up, and I like to eat some fettuccine Alfredo.
My pregame ritual, I have a smoothie before a game. I like to do like berries and stuff, put some protein powder and a banana. It's my little secret.
Probably the peanut butter and jelly sandwich before every game. Make sure I have to eat it an hour before. It has to be every single game, every time.
Best on the team, I'd have to say myself. I got some new pair of pads, and I think they're pretty sick.
Probably gotta go with the pager.
Best style, I'm probably gonna go with Jason Gee. You know, that guy looks flush every game, so.
I'm gonna say Merckx has the best thigh. He's got a gross thigh, he's got the flop. You know, he's a gross backward skater. He's just got it all. When like someone's stuff in the stall is like leaning over into your side of the stall and like getting in your stuff, and you like move them out of the way and like kick them over to tie your skates and whatnot.
Biggest hockey pet peeve is probably in practice when the drills are over and players are shooting pucks into the net when I'm not there. Favorite player growing up? That's a tough one. Probably Jonathan Quick. He's a smaller goalie, but he's really fast, and I kind of base my play off him.
Sidney Crosby, you know, I love the way he plays. Awesome player. Loved him for forever. His edge work, everything.
Sidney Crosby.
Jonathan Chichu, just because I was a big Sharks fan, because my dad liked the Sharks. And that's why I'm 14, because of Jonathan Chichu. Even though I'm a D, but I like Chichu. It's a cool name, too. I was like a big ninja fan, so I always had like a ninja. And then every year, I'd like try and make it like a better costume, so I'd get like super nice like fake daggers and stuff.
John Cena.
Gotta go with Minute Maid juice box costume.
Probably I dressed up as a girl one year. I rocked it pretty good.
I guess just stay at it, have fun, and don't stress too hard. It's just hockey. It's just a game. It's supposed to be fun. So like, you know, there's a lot of stuff, like especially if you're getting older, like getting drafted, you know, and all that stuff. But don't worry about it. Just have fun.
Enjoy it while you can. It ends pretty quickly. So my last year is last year. So it gets a lot more serious once you get up to junior. Just have fun. Play your best.
Probably just say stick with it. There's gonna be some bad days and good days, but you just keep sticking with it. There's gonna be more good days than bad days.
My biggest word of advice for kids playing minor hockey would be just don't think about it too much. Things will happen on its own. If you put in the work, results will come. Even if they don't come right away, and you keep pushing and pushing, results will come eventually, and just never give up. Selena Gomez, she's pretty hot.
Emma Stone.
Olivia Holt.
Jennifer Aniston, just because of Friends.
Probably say the best trips on the team would be Marshy, and then probably Flem's got some good ones too. Then probably the worst would be Pager and Hutchie.
Best chirps, gotta give it to Marchie for sure. You know, that guy's got quite the arsenal behind him, quite the vocabulary. And the worst, probably myself, Pepin, and Edwards, so. I'm not great. Edwards is, that's just, we're not going to talk about that. And Peps, you know, Peps thinks he runs the show sometimes.
The best chirps on the team, I have to give it to Marchie. We go at it every practice, and we have some little competitions here and there. For the worst chirps, I'd give it to probably Bianchi. He doesn't really know what he's saying half the time.
I don't know, but it's my first year junior, and I love the boys here. Like, we're all like a family. We all do stuff together. We all support each other. We have a great facility here, and I don't know, just fun to be Panther.
What makes it so special for Pelham, I've never had a group of guys where everybody just connects really well as a team. We're all brothers here. We're all like family. It's a really great feeling every time I come to the rink every day for practice or games. I always feel excited to come to the rink. I'm not worried about anything. It just makes me love hockey more, and I love being a Panther.